You've destroyed the happiness of my family, all for the sake of ensnaring a star patient you couldn't possibly hope to assist. It'll be like Mad King George the Stammerer.
Hi, I'm Dr. Charles Healey. I'm a professor of speech-language pathology at the University of Nebraska. I am a specialist who deals with stuttering and have so for over 30 years. The recent movie, The King's Speech, has brought a lot of attention to stuttering and has raised some questions in people's minds and interest in people who stutter. One of the things that we know about stuttering is that stuttering is not due to a personality disorder or the person being nervous or shy about talking. There is strong evidence that stuttering is a physiological problem, which also has some emotional components to it, as well as some cognitive components. One of the things that I think is important about stuttering is to have people understand how to interact with people who stutter. One of the suggestions is that you do not fill in the word for the individual. You don't anticipate what they're trying to say and say it for them. That you need to be a patient listener, provide a little bit of a neutral reaction as possible, and be interested in what they're saying rather than how they're saying it. It's very important for the person who stutters to not feel like they're going to lose their listener or get a negative reaction. So part of the process of helping people who stutter is involves a lot of different aspects of the disorder, and we treat many aspects at many ages here at the Barclay Center at the University of Nebraska.